Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Mombasa Diaries. So first, it is a coastal tour. So this is a place where we're staying called Kanamai Resort. So this is just me taking you around the place and how everything was looking. It was really a beautiful place, and you could see the ocean right away, as you can see. So this is the place where I've been staying, and it was kind of a large place, so we'll be taking you around, and then we shall also be showing you the room tour where we'll be staying. We're basically sleeping in twos, so two people per room, and hopefully you enjoy the video. Also, we have certain activities for this first day in this place, so hopefully you enjoy the video. We put our shoes this here. Here we have a closet, also another closet here. Then we have this table, and then we have our beds. This is our view. Then we have our bathroom. This is our bathroom. So here we have the swimming pool, a place whereby you can just come in to relax yourself if you don't want to go to the ocean. And of course, we had to go to the beach, so there are people here selling the shells as usual, so they sell all this kind of stuff, and then we just had to go in, enjoy the water. Then we had activities after this time, so no serious spoiling our clothes. So it was just picture time and just enjoying the breeze of the ocean. And hopefully you enjoy this time lapse of us just being crazy, taking pictures and just enjoying the breeze of the ocean. The following days were super amazing, and I really hope you stick around and witness all the fun we had. So maybe you should consider subscribing to the channel.